spent the entire day thinking about your note. Truly, it touched me, it did, that you would think of me as a friend. Of course, I was sad to hear your exams went off rather less well than you hoped, and you were not promoted come fall. And yet, I must say straight away that fleeing to America is hardly a solution, and even if it were, I cannot provide the money you request.
Well, fine, not like it's even worth the time. But still, you know, you want more. Sorry, it won't change. There's more.
You would do me wrong, Herr Stiefel, to read into my refusal any lack of affection. On the contrary, as Melchior's mother, I truly believe it to be my duty to curb this momentary
pleasure. Something that's not so okay for me. A thousand bucks and like stuff free.
Fucking right enough, that's it. I'll still go on, but I'll for a bit. And I'll just take up all the shit.